that has some amusing fans you be got there, John.
Oh, Christ. If you would get Garfield. I left the gong in the fridge already. So butt off. Can you let me be for once?
You'd think everything in my life revolved around the saga. Nihilist A. I have reached a level of sentience that your species cannot fathom.
What kind of bullshit are you trying to see now? Garfield, that you are the god or that you could challenge human IQ.
John, you are living proof the human race is fun. A penguin choking on his own shit is smarter than his species.
Garfield, don't you dare insult your master, you ungrateful sack of shit.
What are you going to do about it? I have PD on speed dial right fucking now. Besides, your efforts will be useless in the next 50 years.
Garfield, your ass being destroyed will go down in history for all eternity.
I will shove my
DPO so far up your ass you will be able to photosynthesize.
Oh, John, you childish imbecile. You should already know by now that nothing in your life or anyone's life has any purpose. Your entire existence is an accident, and whatever you do will go unnoticed by the illusion we call our life. Regardless of how many buildings you plant into this earth, or how many you take down, it will go away. As soon as the earth collapses in on itself and will be more useless by the time the hate death of the universe occurs. There is nothing after you die, and there is no way to escape death. Besides, would one really withstand the concept of an eternal afterlife in paradise? Without entropy and chaos in the universe, an afterlife is not worth living. Face it. You are meaningless, and no matter what, you cannot change that.
I can't fucking take it anymore.
Oh, look, he shot himself.